today we're going to be learning how to create original music through GarageBand in under 15 minutes.